Hello there. Sean the Extra Guy here. Back again for stream. Yes, yes. Hope you're all doing good. Oh, boy. So I have to make Zelda's dinner. She didn't even bloody eat it. She's just, like, pooped. Like she, you know, like she's done a lot of work today or something. She hasn't done much. Yeah, she doesn't want to eat the meat I cooked up for her. So, oh well. But I got my dinner, I guess. Had that. Enjoyed it. Feel a little bloated. I might have eaten. I might have eaten too much. But I'm fine. I just have my... Have my... creaming soda. Hard at work trying to wake me up. I would love it if she actually could do that. But, yeah. I don't think she cares. Unless she wants to go for a walk. Then she'll be like, oh, come on! She's just like... She's laying down behind me right now.
Yeah, I know. You're absolutely pooped, aren't you?
Anyway, we're going to be doing some Legacy of Rust. Let me pause that music elegantly. We're just going to get right into it. So I'm playing this through GZ Doom. Oops.
Hang on, let's get that captured. There's a free one I've got somewhere. I'll just use that, eh?
Alright. Make sure the sound's all good. Let's put that there. The only thing I've got on is the Bolognese mod, which just adds blood. But everything works. Everything works, I tested it, so... Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Right. Let's do this. We're doing ultraviolence, because... And I actually watched Civi's video on this, and oh boy, I'm not prepared. I'm not fucking prepared. Oh, it's gonna suck. But I'm not pistol starting, at least. And, you know, I get up and down movement. Which, that's what I prefer. I like up and down movement. Don't care about jumping or anything like that. Don't really care about Brutal Doom unless it's a specific mod. But I do like gore. There we go. Poor Civi, yeah. Just... the one bit at the end. He calls up Bethesda. Oh, that was funny. The fucking archvile room. Fuck you. This isn't my game. Although, if you want to make Skyrim 2 in the Doom engine, go right ahead. I'll fund it. There we go. Nope, can't do that. Used car salesman of gaming. But look, he's a man that I can't hate Todd Howard. It is really hard for me to hate Todd Howard, and I don't know why. I want to hate him. I want to hate the lying bastard, but I can't bring myself to hate him. Gotcha. Now, where was that? I think it was somewhere here. There it is. Hey. All right, still gotta go up. That's right. There we go. Unfortunately, the music the remastered music isn't in this episode, which I kind of want to see how to get that how to run that in regular Doom, because that remastered music is really fucking good. I thought this opened. There's definitely some secrets around here. I just have to try and find them. I do like the dynamics of this episode, because it feels more like an advancement. You know, it feels... It doesn't feel like a regular Doom, you know? It feels like something new. Yeah, the level design in this official episode is really good. Let's see. Yeah, there's still something. Something hidden somewhere. Enter the sphincter. Oh, I know. I just want to get the secrets before I, before I leave. Yeah, like out here. There's gotta be a way to get out there. I mean, I could just jump if I, you know. But, yeah, you can't jump over there. Wonder how you get there. There's gotta be something. So you see those two things there. I do think this is pretty cool, though. Because basically, the skybox changed as well. So, yeah, that's a pretty cool effect. Alright, let's see. Is there anything obvious on the map that could be a telltale sign of where to go? Because there's these things here. All else fails, I'll just use fucking noclip.
Where is it? Where is it?
Where is it? I can't fucking find it. Okay. Because I'm curious. This is not technically cheating, I just want to see where the fuck the, probably not through there. Oh, that's interesting. I wonder how you get that. Apparently I found a secret here, what the fuck? How? Well, apparently it was that secret. There's a secret door there. The teleport, I should say. Question is, where is the actual teleportal, like, location? Okay, because look, there's a rocket. Is that a rocket? I don't even know. Hang on, before I do anything. Fucking great. I'll call it feck. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna look legitimately. I'm gonna look legitimately at a guide for that. Because I'm actually curious as to what secret, like how to find that secret. Okay. Okay, I've taken the other end and left the chainsaw and door. Yep. Just after entering the pond, heading straight forward is a green wall. Interact with it to reveal a teleporter. Okay. Alright. Also, apparently that berserk thing is also timed, I just want to see. I guess, Ah, there's the green wall. Okay, well, we found it. The mystery has been solved. It doesn't really matter about the berserker thing. Because, yeah, that's kind of useless now. Unfortunately, that map doesn't show up. Okay, yep, it auto-saved, that's good. Just get all these motherfuckers to die. Oh yeah, forgot you fuckers. Decide to show your ugly face. Okay. That was shit. That just wasn't fair. Putting me in that position. I've got a shotgun, that's all I've got. Like, damn, this music really is, like, the melody of this music. Like, this is beyond anything that was in the original Doom. The hell is that, mate? I don't know what that activated. I'm in danger. That was another funny one. Oh boy. Here we go. Also, I'm going to turn on some of the auto aim settings because, you know. Okay, maybe not that extreme of auto aim. Reasons I hate fucking revenants. This shit. There we go. Oh, good. Ooh, I needed that. Ooh. Yeah, fuck you. It's always fun to jib some motherfuckers. Okay, I can probably turn the aircon off now.
Punch, punt, 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 punch! 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 It's time to punch!
Yes, make this dark. That was... Fuck me. You can't see shit. Okay. Yeah, fuck you. Ah, God. Okay. Now, where was that secret I found before? Fuck off! Gotta hate the fucking... Just, you know... Why do revenants have to be like this, huh? Why do they gotta do that? Why do they gotta fuck your day up so much? Fucking really? It was that room I found. Where the hell is that? Little shit. Fuck, I can't remember where I found that room. Oh, there it is. Here it is. Okay, so that's opening something, and I don't even know what it's opening. I'll just allow them to... I'm going to try to make them in fight. How about that? Won't even waste ammo. Oh, fuck off! Oh, shit! That was a close one. Couple of shots. That was not good at all. Losing damn near half my fucking health. Okay, I need some of this. Ow. That was idiotic. Bunch of cocksuckers, you're a bunch of cocksuckers. Bunch of cocksuckers. You all, the lot of you are all fucking cocksuckers. Well, I got 69 health, that's something. Apparently there's also a secret exit somewhere in this level. I'm gonna try to find it. Yeah, try to find it, at least. You can fuck off. Ugh. I know what to expect from this. Put a sock in it. Uh-oh. Sneaky bitch.
Mm.
That's good. Oops. There's plenty of health, at least. Fucking little asshole. That's annoying. You fucking bastard. Ba-da-ba-da. Nice if the other fucking side worked. Right. Well, what an annoying fucking rigmarole that is. No, not fucking doing that whole thing again. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna look at the actual. Let's see here. Okay. Up to Sanguine Wastes. Blah. Right. Open both walls. Hang on. The nearby staircase with candles has a stained wall on either side. Okay. Ah. Okay, then. Well, that happened. Much easier when you can actually fucking see the map. Well, got some more secrets now. That's good. No, just in case it actually is a fucking exit. I think this might be the secret exit. Might be the secret, or is it, or it might be... No, it's the secret. Yeah, don't want to leave just yet. Don't want to leave just yet.
Not yet.
Okay, that might be... Hang on a second, let's see. I was sort of on the right track with that, that skull. So hang on. Just after Secret 4, when you cross over the bridge section, you will notice a computer area map on your left. After raising the stairs connecting the red waterfall room to the building section, go to the roof and walk around the brown fence to the southeast to land on a dead marine. Okay. Where's the switch? A hidden switch is near the skull switch at the top of the building. Okay, hang on. Ah. Found it. Got it. I see. Yes, into the gaping mouth. Hey, look at that, 100%. Twelve monsters, two secrets. That's pretty good. This, seems to be churning out, flesh wallpaper. Excellent. This music is, extremely creepy. It's really turning up the horror elements in this, I'm kind of legit concerned. That's really bad. Fuck me. This is definitely a bit of a nightmare. This is the true definition of hell. What would you look at that? A secret. A secret. A secret. That's a secret. It's an interesting take on the, on that Doom. Like, it, just one theme in particular. Da, da, da. Yeah, calling it the Ash Mill is definitely, very spooky. Love how they, like, their heads just fall off. It's just that I think the reason that the music being quiet and just very unsettling. It's also very fucking dark. Like, a bit too dark. Yeah, that's a little better. It's not like completely dark to the point where, you know, I can't see a fucking thing. And that's not how it's supposed to be. And to the point where, okay, well, you know, it's unplayable. This... health again before I move forward. God damn it, I knew that would happen. Thank you. They're gonna get really fucking annoying. I can just tell. That was close. Just before I leave. I didn't get any of the secrets. Oh, good. Yeah, and to fucking... Very clearly, that one is the real one. There's definitely some odd faces on here. The only secret that I could actually get was this one.
Till it's cool.
But I've already got the
cool,
chainsaw.
Into the mouth.
Oh, thank you very much for the follow. No. Arbitus. I don't know why the fucking thing cut off like that. Night. Night. So, yeah, that was supposed to be nice. For some reason, it got cut off. I'm actually curious, it's like... Oh, they do. That's funny. Ah! He just... Yeah, this is the other. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, that one. Alright. Anyway, welcome to the Kingdom of Retro Memes. This is my first playthrough of Legacy of Rust. You are at the corrupt heart of the city. Surrounded by the corpses of your enemies, you see no way to destroy the creatures. Oh, hang on. You see no way to destroy the creature's entryway on this side. So you clench your teeth and... plunge through it. There must be a way to close it on the other side. What do you care? You've got to go through hell to get to it. Okay. Currently pondering an update for your own wad. There's definitely, definitely a lot to take away from Legacy of Rust. Some interesting stuff that never appeared in the original game. Oops, that's not what I wanted. This is an interesting level song. Also, holy fuck. 453 fucking demons. Okay, then. What kind of fucking instruments are playing at the moment? They got fucked. Fucking... You wanna just throw the entire fucking map at me, why don't you? Is that right, cunts? I ain't looking good. I'm looking pretty bad. Should have expected that. I saw the super shotgun, but I'm like, it'll be fine. I can handle whatever's gonna come my way. I did. But that, really? You're gonna spawn them behind me. Okay, then. You prick! I wasn't even fucking aiming at you! You fucking goddamn fucking swinging projectile, eh? Circle strafe. All you can do is circle strafe with fucking lost souls around. fuck? It always feels satisfying when you get fucking two enemies with one shot. Got him. Got him without losing too much shit. Revenants! Fucking lost souls first. Good. Well, in a better position than I was the last fucking time. Oh. Well, hello there, Archfile. You can get fucked! You can get fucked. I think given the fact, like, there's so many monsters, I might have to do a mid-level save or something. Oh my god, it's just... Oops, all monsters. I'm just gonna save anyway. I save because it'll give me more confidence. It's a psychological technique. I stress less when I know there's a save, and yet I do better and don't die, so that's why it's gonna work. I need most is health. Oh my god. Oh, fuck me. Lost souls. Oh, for how many goddamn fucking revenants do you want to have in a level? You can get fucked. Fuck you, fucking asshat of a fucking wank. Well, I'm gonna fucking load the save. I won't save, scum. I think I actually just want to enjoy my time with the game rather than fucking... Brildoom 64. I think that's, you know... Doing that is an accomplishment in and of itself. So I'm fine with that being my accomplishment. Was a wincy little fucking zombie man that killed me. I He fucking just hit scan sniped me, essentially. Yeah, you wanna just fucking spawn again, hey? You wanna do more fucking... Oh, there's another one. Fuck you, you fucking archvile cunt. Nine fucking health. Fucking ultraviolence. Gotta love ultraviolence. Oh, I knew that would happen. Yeah, if I can take advantage of, like, aggroing the enemies before I go in there, I'll take the chance. What the fuck was that? The one fucking archviles and revenants are the most annoying fucking enemies. They honestly are. Okay. Second.
Just gonna lurk in the stream. Lurk. Like. You get a like in the stream.
You bought Hitman Mode of Assassination for $28 on PlayStation. Yeah. Does it include, like the entire trilogy, or is it just Hitman 3? You. Oh, what the you fucking prick. Thank you. my god! Man. I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna have to save as soon as I get over there. Because doing this over and over again. Fucking hell. I'm seeing Bark playing Killing Floor. considering maybe joining her, but I don't know. I'll see if I feel like playing. And up you, fucking. You absolute cunt. I'm still not even halfway through this shit. Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, yes, really, yes, okay. Okay, I saved. Otherwise, that would have been a very, very... very unfair death. Fucking one health. Fuck. Well, I've saved anyway, so. See how Bark's doing. I, you know what? Fuck it. I'll see about maybe, just give me a second as I...